To play E flat major in second inversion on the bottom set of strings, place your middle finger on the 6th fret on the bottom string. Then right under that, place your ring finger on the 5th string, 6th fret, and your forefinger on the 4th string, 5th fret. Your chord should sound like this. You could also finger it this way. With your 3rd finger on the bottom string, your pinky on the 5th string, and your middle finger